Oh. 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 Oh.
God.
The clown is
there. Where's the clown? Oh God!
Where?
Oh,
I can't see shit.
Oh, no. Which way do we go?
I don't know.
Oh my
God! I don't
want to
go.
Ow, my tattoo!
Sorry.
Gotta
go through.
Go on, Donna. Go. Which way?
Am I allowed to swear?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to follow the path and the nice lady there will give you a hand.
Yes, I'm the graveyard, okay? And they just keep coming. I can't keep them back. Shoot them. Shoot them in the head. Shoot them in the head. Don't let them get up there.
You've got the guns on
stomach. Okay, go on. Oh my God, oh my God. Well done. Well done. Shoot them.
Oh, that's nice. Yes, you can.
Is there any more of you? Quickly, quickly, be quick. Come in, come in.
Are you okay? Are you all alright? Did you escape? Yeah. Did you see them? Did you hear them? They're not nice, are they? They really aren't nice. And we don't want them in here, do we? We don't want what's out there in here, do we? No. So we're going to keep you safe. This is a hospital. You'll be okay here. Nathaniel is our guard. Unfortunately, the zombies got him earlier. They tried to suck his brains out. That's what zombies do, you know. If they catch you, they suck your brains out. They don't have much of their own, so they need a little extra. But he's okay. You're okay, aren't you, Nathaniel?
Of course.
That's good. He'll be our guard. We'll keep the zombies out. Nathaniel will watch the back door, and I'll watch the front door, and we won't let them in. But while we're here, I want your help. You will help me, won't you? You're my observers. Will you help me? What my job is, I'm the nurse at the hospital. I have to look after these dead bodies. You see my bodies here? I've been looking after them day and night. I'm so tired, I'm really tired. What I need to do is find out what turns a dead body into a zombie. There is something that triggers the dead to become alive again, and I need to find out what it is. I've tried so many things. I've tried giving them blood. I've tried bat's blood. I've tried lizard's blood. I've even tried my own blood. It didn't work. I don't know what to do to make them into a zombie. But I need to find out, because when I do, we can kill all the other zombies. If we turn off the trigger, we can kill them all. The castle will be safe. I've tried pills, potions, medicine, I've tried injections, nothing works. But I need you to watch the bodies for me, because I have an inkling that one of them is still alive, and I'm not sure which one. So will you watch them for me while I take their heartbeats? They're very crafty, these zombies, and I can only watch one at a time. Will you watch those two for me while I listen to the heartbeat of this one? Will you watch them? If they move, if they breathe, if they try to get off the bed, you must say, and Nathaniel will guide you quickly out of the door. But watch them for me. I'm going to listen to the first one. Are you watching? No. But they could be fooling us. Watch this one for me. He may be just killing. I'm going to listen to this one. Will you watch that one? Watch the bodies. Nothing out of that one either. But watch it still. It may come back. And if it does, the brains. Don't forget the brains. Watch them now. I'm going to test this last one. Do you think it might be this last one? It might be. No. No. There's no heartbeats. I don't know what else to try. I have to make one of them come back. I know what I'll try. Should we try darkness? Should we turn all the lights out and see if that makes one come back to life?
I think we should. Don't you?
Are you watching? You need to watch them, because if they come back to life, watch the end one. He's a sneaky devil. It's not working, is it? It's not working! Why does nothing I try ever work? I've got one more idea. Let's try complete silence. Not a sound, not a whisper, not a footstep. Complete silence. It's just infuriating that nothing I try works, and you're no help. Why don't you give me a suggestion? No brain, you say. Electricity. Do you think electricity might work? Well, it does work, doesn't it? When they use these defibrillators on people, it does work. It brings them back to life, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Have you seen it on the TV? I've seen it. I have a machine here. It gives a bolt of electricity through all the beds at once, so we don't know which one it might work on, or maybe all three. But if it works, what are you going to do?
Run. Run.
If it works, they will try and suck your brains out. Are you ready for the electric bolt? It's coming now. Are you ready?
I knew it.
Okay. Never been bit. We haven't touched. I think she's a lost cause. Oh, God. How many zombies did you encounter?
Don't know.
This is the quarantine zone. Just be very, very careful what you see. Make sure nothing touches you. Make sure you don't touch it. Follow me.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
It's a clown, George.
Why, he's pent up.